Here we are at the Derwent dams with plenty of water in this winter day. They have been very much lower just a few weeks ago, but after all the rain and after all the snow, they're now filling up nicely. When they're at their lowest, you can see the buildings of the villages that were flooded when the dams were built in the 1920s.